Morning, guys. How are you, everyone? Today, Saturday, early morning, and I'm in Botswana, Gaborone, capital of Botswana. You can see outside, I have coffee in front of me. Together with husband, we came to Botswana to take a little bit break for 2 days. And we have today beautiful morning, not very hot, because Botswana is very hot country. It's a neighbor of Zimbabwe, but very hot country. Today, early morning, 8 o'clock, weather is beautiful, little bit windy and very nice. And we have breakfast, it's my coffee and husband coffee. We are sitting in a very nice restaurant, you can see it's Europa restaurant, coffee shop. And I want to show for you my best place in Gaborone. I like too much Gaborone, capital of Botswana. I was here several times, together with my member of family, with husband, with daughter, with son. And I like this place too much. Today I'm in Airport Junction shopping center. It's one of the best shopping centers in Gaborone. And I want to show for you this shopping center. Why it's interesting? Because I was here one and a half year ago. It was absolutely different place. Now for 1 year and 6 months, they changed totally everything. And now this center for me, it's just the same like in Los Angeles, you know. Not any difference. Let's go, I can show for you. Now people came for breakfast, you can see. Botswana, it's international country. You see too many people coming. They're doing business here, and really very rich country now. You can see shopping center, it's early morning, people cleaning, still to clean shopping center. But what I want to show for you, what is interesting. They not only did extension of shopping center, but too many now shopping center, cinema, special stage I want to come and show for you. Let's go to this side. Hi guys, how are you? Morning today. We are coming, you can see they put this place for kids. Why it's very interesting? Everyone who are coming, who is coming for shopping, or especially evening time for restaurant, they can leave here kids. They have security who is looking after kids. And mom, dad, they can go for shopping to leave kids under security. Today, early morning, we don't have too many people. I see only one boy playing here and daughter, one young girl. They came, they are playing with mom. You see one of mom sitting outside, another mom is here. Morning, how are you? You came early morning, yeah, today. You are coming for shopping or you brought your kids specially for play here? Because it's a beautiful place, yeah?
Yeah, it's a beautiful place. They always cry when they see these things. Ah. So I say to myself, let me just take them there.
Take yeah to this yeah, place.
We are from the clinic.
Oh, it's okay. You are near. Yeah, yeah, yeah. At least it's yeah. At least by. Yeah. Thank you very much. Have
somebody.
A good rest today.
Are you sending to somebody?
No. It's my channel. My channel. I want to show Botswana. I'm from Zimbabwe, but I want to show for my friends from United States, from Russia, everything. I like really too much Botswana, especially this center. Thank you, guys. Have a good weekend. We are going further, and I want to show for you another place. Yeah, early morning, you can see, like mom explained, really, they, kids, they're crying, they want to come, they like. You can see now what I like here. It's a huge place. You can see, they put stage. They have stage here. You can see too many shops and baby shop near. You see, parents coming, they can go for shopping center. They can go to baby shop to buy some stuff. Leave kids here under security. Security everywhere. One of group you see here, it's security group. Who are looking after that place. Special stage, you know, they say it every weekend, especially evening, they have performance. Some of band coming to this place for music, you know. And they say it, we are very busy, especially Saturday and Sunday evening with performance. You see, it's huge stage. It's a nice place. Can I go under shade? Yeah. Now early morning, maybe we can come evening, I show for you who is really doing performance here. Not too many people, because it's still early morning, like I said for you, 8 o'clock, quarter past 8. And some of restaurants still empty, but for breakfast people coming. You see, very nice design. Very nice design everywhere. People still coming because it's early morning. What I want to tell you, Gaborone is really capital of Botswana, but it's not too big place. It's around 300,000-350,000 people. Compare with Harare, exactly less, but it's very nice place. And I try to show for you best, really best places in Gaborone. We are going to see what I like. And really, if you never were in Botswana, and I'm not sure that you are coming to Botswana, let's go together with me, and I can show for you a very interesting place. You can see now we are going to this side. And Botswana, you must understand, very hot country. And exactly compare with Zimbabwe, it's hotter. And it's typical for Botswana, they have everywhere conditioner. Everywhere, especially for my American friends, you must understand. It's very hot here. And currently now, despite much, still hot, but today is beautiful weather. Nice wind. A little bit cool. And you can see, before they did not have anything else. Now they did extension. They have, upstairs, some of shop, some of office. And I'm going really up to end of. We are going for exit. No, it's really entrance. If you are coming just the same, but I want to show too many banks. Another coffee shop, but still closed because there some of coffee shop open a little bit later. But really now they looks like they are going to open today a little bit later, maybe 10 o'clock, because we came yesterday at night. Near, you can see what I want to show you. Beautiful shopping center. And just the same here, they have Virgin Active, you see, sport club. It's very popular in Botswana. You can see through window, people swimming. Since morning, really Botswana very sporty country, Too many Virgin Active sport club, and each second is member. They're attending really every day for sport exercise, for gym and for swimming. And you can see this one is outside. At least you can see what it's mean. It's Airport Junction Shopping Center, one of the best in Gaborone, capital of Botswana. For my Russian friends, сегодня я специально вас привела в один из лучших шоппинг-центров Габорони. Габорони – это capital of Botswana, это столица Ботсваны. Я очень люблю эту страну, я сегодня приехала специально отдохнуть на 2 дня вместе с мужем, провести время, рестинг, вернуться к моей бурной деятельности в Зимбабве в понедельник, может даже в воскресенье вечером. Я хочу вам показать эту удивительную страну. Это удивительную столицу, которая мне очень нравится, я люблю, я бываю здесь очень часто, и показать свои любимые места. Столица небольшая, 350 тысяч, 340-350 тысяч, не многолюдная по сравнению с Хараре, где несколько миллионов, но строится с каждым годом, обновляется с каждым месяцем. Народ очень спортивный, как я показала, великолепный спортивный комплекс. Здесь и дети, и взрослые с утра до глубокой ночи занимаются спортом. И страна имеет огромный экономический прогресс. For today, my dear friends, my dear subscriber, I hope you're going to be more and more, because I try to show for you best. Bye-bye, see you later.